I'm standing here with some of Oakdale's finest detectives, Jason Rogers, Duncan Wheeler, and Charlie Day, collectively called the Mystery Group.
It's Mystery Team.
Mystery Team, okay? Mystery Team. People used to call us heroes. I mean, look how big my magnifying glass is. Your head's big. We're the Mystery Team. My name's Jason, the master of disguise.
Hi, my name's Sammy.
I'm Duncan, the boy genius.
We should thank the hobo so he doesn't put a curse on us.
And I'm Charlie, the strongest kid in town.
Ow!
Can you stop staring at us in the halls? It's creepy.
Why do you guys dress like that?
That's a dumbass haircut.
There go three virgins.
Hi, are you the Mystery Team?
What can we do for you, ma'am?
Just fill out this form real quick.
Can you find out who killed my parents?
The Mystery Team doesn't solve murders.
We won't tell the police.
Oh no, now you're starting to sound like Dad.
I don't know, Jason. According to his shirt, he has no fear.
This is it. You have to be more convincing than you've ever been before.
You smell like urine.
Dog urine.
You're the guy who puts milk in his butt.
Are we not just taking off clothes?
A murderer shoved a gun in my face.
I know, and I appreciate that.
Two dead bodies, that's my limit.
I'm finishing this case.
Where did you find this?
It's a long story.
No, it's not. A stripper peed it into a toilet.
Hey! Shut up.